Show of hands, who wants me to go to the new hotel while it's still daylight? And whoever wants to leave the first dollar tip, I love you forever. No, I'm just gonna show the outside of the building. Show a room? Miss Di, are you gonna cough up $400 for the room?
Folks, today we're here in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee for the opening night of Heart Song Lodge and Resort.
For $400 a room at Dollywood, Dolly, you better be singing me a lullaby and breakfast in bed for that kind of money. No, I'm not going in. You can't go into a room if you don't have a room to be paid for. They're not gonna just let a random YouTuber check out the room. Unfortunately, I wish.
This room is amazing. Later on, we're gonna get in that comfy bed and check that out. Of course, we've already messed it up a little bit.
It feels good, do it.
Yeah.
And we did take a shower earlier. And
fucking shower, it's nice and big and spacious. You got two dual heads, so you can take your shower and scrub it up.
So yes, you got the wand.
Yeah, the wand.
I know you ladies love the wand. Right.
May affect our desires and perception of sexuality. Moreover,
to highlight the magic wand rechargeable. Now, if you followed my reviews at all, and you'd seen my previous one about the magic wand, you know it is my favorite go-to vibrator for solo play and couples play. Now,
I'm not getting the room. I am the mayor.
First day in office, my mother's face goes up on Mount Rushmore.
Wow, that was, look at that.
With Diane, yes, my thoughts exactly, but for Christmas, I've got to go there at least one time, because this, you know, this little YouTube thing of mine, it is a business now, and I've got to bite my tongue, and, because I know I'll get the views, so I've got to do what I've got to do. Like I said on TikTok earlier, I'm really surprised it took Dolly this long to have two hotels on her property. I hope this is all she does. She doesn't need to build anymore. I got a question for you.
Yes, sir.
I'm on YouTube. Okay. I have a YouTube channel. Hey!
Working.
Okay.
We run around doing nothing.
I am on YouTube right now.
Yeah.
All right? People want to see the inside of this. Am I able to do it? I've got almost 3 million views.
Wow.
Hook me up.
I will. I got
everybody. Everybody's like,
okay.
Oh, get a room. I can't afford no damn $400 room. Very cool. Oh man, I am. Ha! I better get $100 for that. I'm just kidding. Alright. I need to talk to Dolly personally, get sponsored. I'm almost at 3 million views.
Blogosphere and to the internet.
Got a picture of her right in there. Just talk to it all you want, please.
Whoa, look at that! Man! Open sesame! Wow, look at this! You can't get in there. But it's like a little,
When it finally opens in its entirety.
So this here is gonna be a lounge, and it's gonna be Dolly inspired. It's gonna have photos of her. It's gonna have some of her dresses.
I don't wanna start anything, but that is very, very false. A lot of people didn't receive a dollar, myself included, from Dolly, so. But that's a different time, a different place. It's a restaurant. I am, oh man.
You can't be vlogging in here.
I'm sorry?
You can't be vlogging in here.
Oh. I got it. Gentlemen up better good, but it pays to know people in this town.
on a bed of mashed potatoes. Looks really, really good.
I'm practically giving them free, I don't know, free publicity. Everything was good until some lady in a bar gave me hell for vlogging. She just came out and said, you can't be vlogging. I said, I'm sorry. So it's just probably a little girl that doesn't know anything. She's probably stressed out because it's her first week of serving.
I'm just stressed out. I'm just so damn stressed out.
A girlfriend came to my house, started crying on my shoulder Sunday evening.
Oh, it's all good. It's over
and done. I'm very impressed with that hotel. Not for $400 a night. I've been in the hotel restaurant industry for almost 30 years. There was a way to do it. You know, I said, a minute after that happened, I'm giving them free publicity. I know I don't have million followers. But someone just said, like, see, I'm so paranoid about this town. I'm not saying I've got a million followers, but I do have a few people that watch, and my walking around might get them a customer or two. That's all I'm saying.
Did I say those words?
So, I mean, figure out what you're gonna say before you come ripping me a new one.
She was spinning such a sad tale, I could not believe the yarn that she was weaving.
Now, she didn't know me from Adam, so I could have been a guest who spent $400 a night there. I'm spending $400 a night there. I'm gonna frickin' vlog wherever the heck I want, or until someone says otherwise.
So negative the words she had to say. I said if I had a violin, I'd play.
That's what I'm saying. She was incredibly, I'm gonna have to go back to the tape and see it. I mean, she just came out of nowhere and said, her ripping me a new one. My goodness. I mean, what was she, 17?
You better stop whining, pining, get your dreams in line and then...
I mean, again, she didn't know me from Adam, but that's why you don't ever do that, because you don't know who you're talking to. I'm not saying I'm anyone, you know what I'm saying, you just don't know who that person is that you're gonna be ripping a new one to. Probably thought I was just a regular guy from Rhode Island vlogging, which I am. But we've got a few people following me.
Your life's a wreck, your house is a mess, and your wardrobe way outdated. All your plans just keep on falling through.
Now, if that were to happen, I was gonna wait on someone upper management to say that. Not a little 17-year-old server.
Overweight and underpaid, underappreciated.
Again, if she were to come up to me and say, excuse me, sir, but we can't have you be doing that, or I don't know, excuse me, you're not allowed to, we don't have it, blah, blah, blah. That's one thing. But if there was no filming allowed on the premises, my buddies up front would not be allowing me, would they? You think they would jeopardize their job letting an idiot like me go in there and film? No. So apparently it's okay. No, I don't want any trouble. It's over and done with, but there just could have been a different way to do it. That's all. Could have been a different way to do it. And everything was good until a 17-year-old kid server ripped me a new one saying, hey, you can't vlog in here. When I walked by so many other people doing the same thing and nothing happened. But yet the 17-year-old kid ripped me a new one. A fucking night. What a night. I better get 1,000 views for this.
So,
make the long story short, I was invited by my buddy who is a valet at the new Dollywood Hotel. So I go in there to film, and then a 17-year-old server tells me that I can't vlog. There's another bump. Bump, bump, bump. Why, this guy's right in my ass. I hope you have a condom on back there, brother. I think the car wants to have my baby because, you know, he's been up my ass my whole time.
If it feels good, do it. If you got a problem, blame somebody else. Better stop caring, better stop sharing.